Run down the court.
Thank you.
kill me.
Called it on us. He called the foul on us.
You tripping.
Even that ref was coming. Bro.
He bugging. Yeah. He called a what?
That was.
Man, he didn't.
Yeah. He blew the whistle and he didn't even. He just kept it going.
Hey, talk to him. Talk to your partner, man. Talk to him. He tripping. Somebody talk to him. He caught it on Joe. He was getting the rebound with his hands up. He said he pulled. He had his hands up getting the ball.
Everything I recorded, everything y'all was saying just then.
Tupac over there.
Hey, you got fun.
Hey, pushed him.
Hey man, that's what they want to do. Last game of the day, that's what they want to do. Yeah, we can't fight.
He couldn't wait to go.
He couldn't wait.
That was on Isaiah, yeah.
club with him and you can be telling you who you with. The coach gives you something like, oh, good to see you guys.
It was only 8.9 seconds.
Oh,
yeah, okay.
Hey, Take the rim. Take the easy shot.
When you get back.
Inside out. Inside out. Inside, Cole. Inside out. Inside out. Don't use your shoulders. Everybody keep moving. Fast cut. Keep it moving. Don't stop.
He got four fouls? That last one was so weird. He just literally just placed his hand right here.
Don't piss in the cornflakes.
Good.
Go rebound, coach. Bang, bang.
Oh, wow.
You ain't got no angle, huh?
Red, 12, 5. He pointed at
me. I had to walk away.
Pick up.
Been warned.
He did.
Right. Oh, go in there. Gotta get those, Carson.
Help him out. Wow.
Thank you. Yes.
He crying. He been calling up the whole game. Please don't come.
Y'all gotta come on.
come on, y'all. Easy buckets, man. Let's go. Pass and cut. Pass and cut. Pass and cut. Way to be aggressive.
Help him out. That nigga's gonna let the man sit. There we go, good defense.
Keep moving.
Look at him. Man, he caught him no contact.
Shot is not falling, man. They need to get to the basket.
Hey, y'all gotta get to the rim, man. Stop shooting me free. He just told y'all no free.
Go work. Talking about, he was quick to call that jump ball, slow to call this jump ball right here. It was going. Believe he didn't call foul right there. Hey. Knock him down. Breathe, breathe. Breathe, Jalen. Here we go. Good shot. Good shot.
Get in it. Get in it.
Defense. Defense. Come on.
Frustration. Get back in it.
No
call
right now.
None. I don't
know.
Come on, they mad at it. They ain't talking.
Yeah.
But they couldn't let it get one.
Y'all know by now.
Listen to him. getting bonus or something? What are y'all going on? Hey, can he be on the court like that? Hey, get him off the court.
Good shot, Cole. Take your time.
Hey, can we get him off the court?
Activated now.
Let's do it the whole game. Let's do it the whole game. They don't know what we need off of. Well, come on, come in there. Come on, leave it alone. We got it, Cole. Keep it mental, Coach. Coach, keep it mental. Do that the whole game. Hey, let's close out the right way now. Let's go. Leave it on the court. Turn the pressure up. Leave it on the court. Turn the pressure up. Might as well. Good rebound. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go, baby. Close it out. Stay home, Kobe. That's all right.
Hey, so is that security? That woman? That...
She's a director.
I know her.
She's a director. Oh.
What are you looking for right here? No God in here.
Thought that was gonna be a steal. Oh, Joe gotta go? I mean, Kevin gotta go.
No.
I thought he had his lunchbox. Like, he about to go to work.
They called you didn't make it.
Right. Well, he walked all the way onto the court.
That's why I was. Oh, wait, no, but the dad was talking to Kobe. Right?
Oh, he said something to Kobe?
Yeah, that's why Kobe was talking.
Let's be clear. Will cannot stand for a grown man to mess with his kids. Like, don't stop.
Oh, that turned Will all the way up. They turn him all the way up. You ready? Oh, good cut. Get that, Joe. Get on the ground. You got hit in the groin. Clock.
There we go.
Oh, Yeah, he got a lot of minutes, man.
Good.
You know, because with him, it was just not necessarily offense. It was the defensive effort.
He's a great defensive player.
And so, yeah, he finally locked into it. Because we knew he was.
And I'm trying to tell y'all, if that is the
deal, right. And that's what he's going to do. Like, he does it in practice. And so then we get in the game, he don't have to do that. And so,
it's the maturity factor, right?
Yeah.
Everybody was good, everybody was showboat. But, like, yeah. They got people in the league, man.
That's their job, yeah. You can get into college just off of that right
easy.
There. Yeah. Just off of that right there.
I appreciate it.
Yeah. That's what we want from all of them, too. And that's why we try to hold them accountable, too. But yeah, he got. I can see that too. Let's go, Drew! Hey, stay locked in like that.
Get strong, Drew.
So that parent getting all upset, all it did was turn our kids up. They got even.
So what happened? They got rowdy?
Well, he started getting upset about a call. He was coming out onto the court, yelling at the ref. Yeah. And then he was saying something to Cohen, number 13. And basically, when Will heard what he was saying, he got upset. He went to defend his player. Like, you don't talk to my kids like that. These are kids. These are kids. And you got to tag. Where they from? I don't know where they're from. I don't think they're from here, though, because they don't have any. That's the only fan I see from here. So they must be from out of town. Time, right?